Well,
so, I appreciate the strong views of people, by the way. And they're not, that wasn't wrong. I mean, it's all complicated. We have a long history with some very good things and some less good things. And I'm hoping.
What do you mean, less good things? Was the overthrow, was CIA terrorism overthrowing a democratically elected government in Iran was a bad thing, right?
I'm not going to excuse acts. Hey, Kate, how are you?
Less good things.
Well,
it's double think, though, because we have to call terrorism terrorism. We know the history of Israeli terrorism includes blaming terrorist acts on Arab Muslims. The Levant affair, which was terrorism done against U.S. and British installations in Egypt and Cairo. It's on the record. So it continues to this day, right?
Well, my hope would be, let's see if we can agree on this, that some of the good things that Obama has been doing get built on and we move this peace agenda faster.
Well, but it's not a peace agenda. We're killing little babies in Pakistan and Afghanistan based on the lies of this fake war on terror. 9/11, it's obvious there was terror drills being done, including nuclear terror drills. Are you familiar with that, Operation Jackal Cave?
I'm not going to talk about all of this right now, standing on one foot.
Treason? 9/11, ongoing 9/11 treasonous cover-up, are you participating in it?
No, I'm not.
Thank you, you're not?
Congresswoman, I just want to thank you.
Yes, facts and truth are important, yeah.
Absolutely.
You did a great job supporting children's rights. Yeah. Just wanted to congratulate you.
Thank you. Have a good one. I know it's hard. Bye.